In the double displacement reaction of lead nitrate and potassium iodide, we have a colorless solution of lead nitrate. We'll add a colorless solution of potassium iodide. As the potassium iodide reacts with the lead nitrate, we get the formation of a bright yellow solid, which is lead iodide.